There's a teardrop bell that they're repainting in somewhat of restoration.